We now come to citizen participation. Each citizen can speak for 5 minutes on any subject not covered, not on the agenda. There's no one wishing to speak. And we will go right on to action presentations. Bill number 6, please.
A resolution of the City of Kirksville, Missouri, stating intent to seek funding through the Missouri Department of Natural Resources and the Northeast Missouri Solid Waste Management District, Region C, and authorizing the mayor to pursue activities in an attempt to secure funding for the City of Kirksville.
So moved.
Second.
And staff report?
We have an opportunity to apply for the Household Hazardous Waste Grant. We had a number of citizens over the course of the last few years ask about ways to dispose of a lot of different things that they don't want to put in their trash, whether it be old batteries, fluorescent light bulbs, paint, different aerosols, and what have you. There isn't a place for them to do that. You can take your fluorescent bulbs to Home Depot, but that's only one item. Sheree and I went to Mexico, Missouri. We looked at their facility. They have a trailer. It has all these different tubs and containers. They have staff who are trained on how to collect the household hazardous waste. What we're proposing is to seek a grant, a total of $30,000. It is a matching grant, so the grant in essence would be really 22.5. We would have to come up with match. Our staff time would be part of that match, as well as some advertising. We would use the Kirksville Connection and some other things to promote the service. We would get this trailer, train the staff, have it available for citizens of the City of Kirksville, and we thought Adair County. And part of that reason is simply because they do come to town, they do shop here, and the other thing is anything that they put in their ditches may eventually get into our water system. So anything we can do to try to prevent that would be a good thing. We would have it by appointment only, and we're tentatively looking the second and fourth Wednesdays from 12 to 3, so not a whole lot of manpower to get this done. What we would do then is evaluate over the next year what our volume is in terms of how much we collect to determine what the cost would be, and then visit with the council at that point on how we proceed forward.
Any questions? Comments? Let's vote. All those in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Our next item is there a motion to approve an agreement with the Missouri Rural Enterprise and Innovation Center for the Performance of Economic Development Services?
So moved.
Second.
We basically just put this agreement together to kind of spell out that for 1 year, Merrick would be responsible for retaining their employee. The city would provide financial support of $10,000 to Merrick, and then outline the services that would be required of that individual. The Merrick Board has already reviewed and approved this agreement, and we wanted to present it to the council.
Any questions? Comments? Do any of you have questions or comments? All those in favor?
Aye.
Thank you. Is there a motion to approve the reappointment of Norman Belts to be the Highway 63 Transportation Corporation?
So moved.
Second.
This would be Norman's second term, and he has agreed to serve. At this point with the corporation, we are really just fulfilling our obligation, making sure that we have the payments made to MoDOT in June of each year. And Norman has served the city well and is interested in continuing in that position.
Any questions or comments? All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Is there a motion to approve a liquor license for Bonsai Steak?
So moved.
Second.
Any questions or comments? But no, Weird Laura's going to tell us.
I was going to say, all I can do is just reiterate what you read right here, is that we have a new applicant, a new business has opened up and has applied for a liquor license effective February. The license they would like would be a sale of malt liquor and wine by the drink. And so they paid the fees, filed the application, and we will just wait for state liquor control to officially approve it.
Do you all have any questions? Comments? You all have any questions or comments? All those in favor?
Aye.
All those opposed?
Aye.
Thank you.
And if you want to read tonight, very good. Does anybody have any comments? And is there a motion to adjourn?
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
We are done.
It's a resolution.
Thank you for watching the February 1st, 2010 Kirksville City Council meeting.